I have no idea that. Oh. If you spell it like that, then I'm like, is it the picture of the Chris Buescher 16 car? Just look for the picture of the Chris Buescher 16 car.
Is he actually moved to the 16 yet?
Jared, he can hear you. Who?
What?
Chris Buescher.
I don't know,
yes, we scored.
Has he moved to the 16 yet?
No, that was just a fictional car which someone made, and I just put it as my profile picture.
Touchdown.
Oh my god, he spelled,
what do you think about Ty Dillon going to the freaking 13 car?
That's retarded. Casey Mears needs to stay.
Casey Mears to what? To stay?
Casey Mears needs to stay.
Oh, I thought you said Casey Mears to stay. I'm like, it's a
I don't know.
He needs to stay.
He can go to Ross Fenway. Take a 16 car.
Yeah, he could.
No, they said they're already getting rid of the 16, though. That Roush isn't going to use that number anymore.
Well, no, if they do use it, it's going to be Ryan Reed's. Right?
No, I heard they said they're just completely getting rid of that number.
H. Scott Motorsports is gone. They're done.
Yeah, we already know that.
They're getting sued by Clint Boyer.
Yeah, also they're financially disabled. I don't call it.
Boyer's going to give them fucking like $2.222 million more.
I don't know how they're going to do that.
In the court, H. Scott has to keep $2.3 million worth of property. You cannot get rid of it after the court settlement.
I know, so like they can still keep it, but like, damn, Boyer, like.
Well, it's a lot. He hasn't been paid for 2 months.
If it's true, he should get
that. That's understandable.
Yeah,
if it's true that he's not getting paid, then it's understandable.
Yeah, I will totally be fine if it's true.
Hey, at least he's going to Haas, you know.
I think
he's going to Haas now. He's gonna kick everyone's ass.
But it just seems weird that they're going to Ford, so.
Hey man, even though I'm a Lions fan, Raiders, I'm going for this year. So,
fuck the Raiders. They beat the Jaguars.
It's not in your division, so.
Do you say fuck the Lions too? Because wait, doesn't that mean you say fuck all the teams pretty much because the Jaguars?
No. I like the Patriots. I like the Dolphins. I like the Jets.
Oh dear God. You like the Jets?
Why
and
the
Patriots?
Patriots?
Oh dear God!
Why the Patriots?
They haven't played Jaguars.
I mean, I know he's a Michigan. I was gonna say I know they have a Michigan quarterback, but he cheats.
Fuck everybody besides fuck Ravens. Who cares about the other ones?
Ravens. Did you say Ravens?
Who else was there?
Yes, we sacked them again.
We played the Raiders. Oh, so we saw play the Chiefs, the Broncos. The
Raiders are losing to Miami 21-3 in my man. I did a fantasy draft, so that's probably why. Miami Dolphins are beating New England Patriots 21-3.
Yeah,
but
Dolphins.
It's off, I did a fantasy draft.
I know, but Dolphins.
Because I still have Stafford as a quarterback, but I don't have Pater as a kicker.
Prater.
I don't have him as a kicker though.
But I wish we could have done another league with this. Well, mannequin here.
I'll do it for sure when I get it. I may not get it.
I thought you said you weren't getting it. You just said.
No, I said I will get it, but not at $60.
You should have went to freaking Black Friday shopping and paid $40.
Fuck no.
And today's Cyber Monday, so you should get it for less.
I don't have any money. I'm broke. So.
That's right. You stole me.
No, don't worry. I got plenty of people. They're giving me. I'm getting cards for Christmas. 5 yards left for the offense. So I'll be able to pay back for that. I have like a lot of PlayStation cards.
I don't know what to do here.
Nil in Richmond 1. Wait, what did I like about the scheme again?
Yes, we. Thank you for advancing the ball.
Following the penalty, it's Williams.
Yes, go, go. We might actually take the lead of this game. What's your profile pick on Hangouts, Christian?
I said it was a freaking car.
Well, the guy asked
me. I said that, dear mother of God. How many times? Fucking triggered! I'm triggered so hard!
Why don't you ask the guy in my chat that's asking? Go ask Gabe. Go ask the guy named Gabe.
Oh my God, whatever. Whatever.
I'm clickered so hard right now.
You didn't hear this from me, don't say anything to him, but Jay might be getting kicked out. It depends on his attitude changes.
Which
of HCR.
Oh, how come?
He had an attitude problem, according to Doug. He didn't like his non-stop talking and bitching.
Oh, why'd you stop right before the stupid first down? Sorry, I didn't find it. Oh, well. I know many
people like to throw to the tight end. Did you type in the name which I set typed in the chat? Right.
Yeah, we'll take the 3 points.
We'll take the 3 points. Even though you're the Lions, much better than what they half the damn time. But we'll take
Lions
it.
Suck. They just fucking got lucky.
They did get lucky.
They should have lost to Jacksonville.
Alright, Jags, not just that. They should have lost all these games.
They have not won or lost a game by over 7 points this whole season.
It's always been within 7 points.
Yeah.
God.
And the biggest score, the biggest margin we've had is against the Jaguars this year.
Well, fuck you.
No, that's what they said, so I'm not lying.
Yeah, honestly, it is. That's the biggest one we've had all season. Everything
well,
else
fuck
is
you
like
too.
3 points. Okay.
It's not
back.
Our fault that the TV said
it's,
that,
it's
you know?
It's not my fault, it's a fact.
It is a fact.
Well, fuck you too.
Okay.
Alright. 10-7. Almost 8 minutes left in the second quarter.
I see Tennessee has the freaking 17 at the quarterback. Who the fuck is that?
Hold on,
give me a second.
I don't know quarterbacks like that. Oh no.
What's his last name?
Hey, right, hold on. It's right there. Osweiler.
Osweiler, yeah. Oh, Texas quarterback. Have you seen the stat? Friggin' all the Houston quarterbacks' QBR rating is higher than his right now. And he got paid big bucks to go to Texas.
Oh, well.
He gets this one to the 17-yard line. Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling. Fresh set of downs here.
Everyone understood their role on that play. Third and one. You know the defensive guys, they're trying to get down and get low and get leverage on the offensive line.
Tristan.
But they didn't allow that to happen. They created a crease and allowed them to get through for a first down.
It's a gain of 9 yards.
Tristan.
And that'll make it
Tristan.
Oh, well. I'll wait till it gets back. Tristan, if you're here and you can hear me, look at my chat. The guy's trying to get a hold of you.
Again?
Yeah, again. Tristan's gonna get clickered.
Try and get his arms out of the sky. It's a 3 yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
Oh, that was not. I didn't see that guy there. Luckily, I didn't throw the interception. The drive
continues. You already threw 10 interceptions against me. Which is demoralizing for the guys on the
defense side of the ball right now. Is that who I'll play next?
No, you'll be playing me shortly, though. This one continues
downfield. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
So the myth has been shattered. Every cornerback in the league is not just a cover corner. Some of them will stick their nose in there and make plays exactly as we just saw there. A big loss suffered by the offense after that nice tackle. Give him six on the play, and that'll make it.
And now my kicker's Wade, W-A-Y. Do you know who he kicks for? Really?
No.
Losing yardage to the five. A field goal would break the tie, but look at this. Instead, they're going to go for it on fourth and goal. Throwing Fitzpatrick. They're turned.
Oh, yes. I kicked a punt from the 20-yard line on the other side to the 1-yard line. Wow.
Back on the field here. Let's see what they can do.
All right, get 2 points. Get 2 points. I doubt that's going to happen, but let's do it.
Last time, they had it fourth and goal, rolled the dice, didn't get it. Now they've got to put that behind and try to put together another drive.
Oh, simple. Tip of the cap, a nod of the head to the defense. Congratulations, you got us last time. But you didn't hold us the whole time. We got down to position. We were able to be in position to score. Let's go ahead and attack again. Continue to have that kind of confidence. Not worry about the one play that didn't allow them to get into the end zone.
Well, this time they'll be trying to get it into the end zone. We'll see what they do. And he's brought down. 15 yards there on the catch and run. So the offense
well,
has
that was
first
bad.
And 10.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receivers tried
the
to
Browns won their first game, and they're 7-7 right now with Baltimore. Oh, God.
And then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field, and now he's trying to do
I'll be surprised if the Browns win, actually win a game this year.
Real life, yeah.
That was a classic example of trying to run with the ball.
I want to look at the rest of the season schedule. We don't play them.
No.
And then taking off.
I was going to say, if you play them, that's where their first win's going to come.
Your AFC team is tricking AFC South.
Don't worry. We're not going to make the playoffs. We still have to play the Cowboys again. You're going to play the Cowboys. So, that's going to suck. That's our second to last game. We play them, and then we play Green Bay.
God, you fucking suck.
Yeah, so it's going to be 10-10. Unless we make them miss this. Us. What
now
are you?
Oakland offense heading back
oh, no.
the field to take over. And with the play clock running out, Jack Del Rio is going to take a timeout. All right, the offense back out there now. Let's see what they can put together. On first and 10, Fitzpatrick.
4:15 left in the second quarter.
And he's brought down after a good game. Whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here.
Oh, yes.
Time.
Touchdown. Woo. Seven-and-two-yard touchdown.
Fitzpatrick now from
the on a run.
Washington with a catch. Middle of the field. It's a gain of 24 that time. Good enough for an Oakland first down. And quickly, they get to the line. Fitzpatrick looking for the end zone. Oh, he had 6 points in his hands there. Couldn't hang on. Second down.
Oh, God.
In this situation, it's really tough to figure out how to defend because they have plenty of room to still take deep shots at the end zone.
Bam.
As you just did there. Yet at the same
17
time,
to 10.
You can't be ready for the short throw. In this case, when you see the cue that they're going for the end zone, retreat and make sure you have
4:03 left.
Back towards the receiver.
In
the
second quarter.
The ball away as they did there.
Final play of the half, Fitzpatrick. And he rifles one
bam.
Incomplete. So we have reached halftime with a never mind, Larry. Forget your halftime report.
I'm taking me.
We are set for the third quarter of action already. That's fielded in the end zone.
and he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line.
Tristan's not here right now, dude.
Comes the Raiders offense. They'll go on offense first to start.
Second and four.
Number three. They're close. Close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they want
to... If I have thrown one, I think I've thrown one interception, Darius, in this whole game, but I don't think I have thrown one yet, surprisingly.
We'll see if they can pick it up.
Oh, you will. You just shoot yourself.
No, no. Darius, Darius came in and asked.
What the fuck? What the
fuck? I got lucky.
Let's see what they can do on this play. The Raider offense now making their way toward the huddle. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Good word. I like it, man, because you're exactly
you
right.
That, don't you?
All game
all
right,
all right, nice touch.
Struggled moving the ball, turning it over.
It's going to be 2 minute warning here.
Is that what it's symptomatic?
Yeah,
I like that.
Your analysis symptomatic of the success of this
program. Hey, Darius, I'll invite you to my party. Hold on. Blue stains for days.
Nickelback added defensively as they look to stop this third.
If you're online. I don't think you're online. You're not online, are you? What did they do, Billy? Except nothing.
Who?
Somebody from school.
Let's give some credit to the defensive guys on that play.
Not the one in my chat.
That one away. Sure looked like they were trying to hit the corner route.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on
fresh. Detroit, my league is 3-0. But they're losing to Chicago, who's 0-3. And they're 24-7 right now.
Yeah, thank God he's out of bounds. Darius, no picks, man. Calm down. I don't know when Tristan's gonna be back. So,
well, someone has fantasy with freaking Tristan.
Changing things up on you down the stretch.
Yes,
exactly. Time though, where the identity may have to go out the window, they've got to go a little bit faster in order to try and win the game.
Second and 24.
Kind of threw everything off.
Oh, they challenged that play, didn't they? So they got the first down.
Anytime the ball's thrown in the middle of the field, it's pumped up in the air. I expect some
intercepted.
Threw an interception, didn't you?
I got it.
Oh.
No, I got it. What are you talking about? Oh.
Taking him one-handed. What a catch. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs.
What a catch and one-handed.
But you talk about interceptions, it also has an interception.
Maybe I shouldn't. How much of this is the player? How much of it is the glove?
And those gloves, they do have a little...
Nice one.
Tagginess to them now, and I know the guys...
I feel like I'm getting better at the game. I'm actually liking this now.
What do you think about trading it in already?
No.
Oh.
No, I'm not like that. This is more fun than a lot of the games I got right now. So.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
To throw is Fitzpatrick. Is this intercepted?
Yes, we scored.
Fuck you, you game.
No, no, we didn't. I just screwed up. I was wide open. I pressed square, and he jumped and hit the ground with his knee. And he was running right to the goal.
And now Oakland ready to take the field. They come out
and then after an interception.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive.
Well, there's the first interception, Darius. Thanks. Oh, Jesus Christ. And I should have had a touchdown there.
Well, he just threw an interception last drive. Nearly another pick.
And things aren't very even right now, are they? He's a little bit sloppy out there, isn't it? It's got a gesture driving on those paved roads and those country roads that have those potholes in them, isn't it?
That's the way this game's 27 seconds left. Right, we got to stop him.
You spent some time on some Tennessee country roads.
I certainly have. Plenty of family back there. God love them.
is picking up right where he left off a week ago. I wrote down, so funny here on my notes, what he said last week, and after we talked about
almost
the game, he said, I will do it again. And I
thought that sack.
And he's done it again.
And it's not bragging if you're doing it, right? Because that's exactly what he's told you.
Hey, Galaxy,
he's
what's
getting
up?
It done. Smooth in the secondary, making catches, making plays. That's the guy that we know.
And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
They better take that timeout. Yeah, 17 seconds left. They're going to score. Oh, shit. Oh, don't let them score. Don't let them score.
And he can't come up with a pick.
Almost end of the second.
Instead, fourth down.
Favorite team's Lions.
Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in.
Do you any know these people? Who they are? Are these random people?
They're people that like to watch, okay, Jags?
If
you can't hear, I'm talking to a person that probably doesn't have his voice shaved.
Fuck no, I don't like random people.
Of course you don't.
Take the field. And
look at it. They have Phoenix Fantasy with Freddie Christian.
It's
amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
Oh, yeah. I was totally happy about them winning on Thanksgiving. We got lucky.
Also showed confidence in the defense.
We won within the last minute again.
So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
They get 9 out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Now Fitzpatrick throws the
They had one timeout left, 3 seconds left, and they're going to go for the field goal.
And that'll make it second down.
And they got the first down as far as they're going to go for the field goal here.
Again, it's Fitzpatrick.
All right, 13 to 17, we're winning though. Hey, Prestige Panda, what's up?
Fitzpatrick now from the 50, throwing the slant pattern here complete. It'll be a gain of 9, and it'll be second and about a yard. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Here's Fitzpatrick.
I guess we'll return right because I see that more than anything else. Alright, and the kickoff is off. And let's go.
Fitzpatrick on first down. Reception made over the middle. This is Bolden. And taking it to the 15-yard line.
Alright, 23-yard return. Probably should have just kneeled it, but I don't kneel it.
From the red zone now, Fitzpatrick. And it pops free.
Alright.
Second down.
On any passes in the middle of the field, anyone who's going after the football is going to be
going
to be contested and often physically. Sometimes that leads to drops.
All right. Nice game. They said you're getting on by 8, though. Thanks.
I was away. I came home early.
And just like that, it's third down.
Christian's still not back, man. I don't know what to tell you on that. Yes! Run! Go! Go!
I'm not sure there's a quarterback in the NFL than Josh Norman in 2000.
Booyah!
Hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense.
Tristan's in the chat now.
I forgot.
It's actually him or someone else?
It's actually him. I know what Tristan's account thing is.
Now Justin Tucker's out to try the field goal. From the right hash here, should be an easy one. And Tucker's kick right there, it's good.
All right, there we go. 24 to 13 right now. We're winning.
All right, the offense back on the field here. Let's see what they can do on this.
God,
play.
I cannot. I hate the Ravens.
Yeah, what? Dude, that's not right. Galaxy. No.
Sometimes teams want to do that, and coaches want to. I remember one time I was on a team.
Alright, come on, kick off. Let's stop him.
Over, right? And the coach called a running play and pretty much said to everyone, I want to see something executed well.
Another
God damn it, you motherfucker.
Something to build on, get it done, and maybe we can look at that and say,
hey Gabe, where you going?
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled it in, and that led to a big drop.
Being chased out left.
He better not have gotten that first down. I know he didn't get that.
And a point
makes the contact by sliding. They convert on third with a gain of 22.
They're hitting it though. I knew it.
And they're gonna hurry
second
back
one.
To the line now. A first down throw for Fitzpatrick. Flushed out right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
We have not gotten a strip in a while.
Ball pops out, incomplete.
We're trying to see what we can get against here against the Tennessee Titans. Titans. And the Titans.
Going again here, Fitzpatrick on second and ten.
McJaggers.
And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49.
Yes.
It's a gain of six on the play. And that'll bring up a third down. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
Alright. Thunder smoke.
Fitzpatrick from the gun on third down. Find it. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a
fumble. Fumble. Get it. God damn it.
That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down.
They lost yards.
So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out.
Escaping third and 19.
Right. He can run for it and he will. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. They had to go for it with such.
Nice.
We lost 42 to fucking 10.
What do you mean?
Am I off season? Lost 42 to 10.
Yeah. He'll be fine.
Game to put up that number of points. Continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it.
What are you guys doing at the ball from the 5 yard line now? Oh, shit.
Think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all.
We made them punt
work.
And then it gets a 5 yard line punt. Jesus. Yeah. Nice catch. Nice catch. Nice catch. I would probably go to Witten or Wilson. No, maybe. Nice though. Nice. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. Alright, Hoyer. Ah. Panthers beating San Francisco. Dallas is beating Washington 20-0. Oh my god, guys. No protection there. None.
Off your week by installing your game plan. Scouting points are earned every week. Make sure you use all of your points. A portion of your remaining points will be lost when you advance the week.
Nothing.
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.
All right, we're punting again. Hold on, guys. I can't see the comments right now. All right, there you go. So it worked this time for you and Tristan. Miami's still beating the Patriots 28-17. Kansas City beating Houston. Yeah. Nice stop, nice stop. Keep it going, guys, keep it going. So, go, go. Why did he run out of bounds? Never mind.
So Someone's watching me.
What do you mean your goal is me, Gabe? What? Yes. All right, Butler, let's go. Sacked him. I gotta hit the end zone this time, so we're not starting so far back. Yeah.
Oh god.
What?
Jack's face is right at me.
Can we just lose the yards? Yards. Lards.
It's fuzzy and
Oh, we got sacked. Are you serious?
RK play yet?
Do I have to play mine still or did I play mine?
I don't know. We're not fuzzy. Yep, I'm waiting on them to see the play. And Manic.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't use it. What do you say about Manic?
We throw each of Manic to play and Fuzzy and Arcade to play each other.
Or you can... Arcane, oh god. Well, that means they're not gonna play until the weekend.
No, RK tried to get on earlier, but.
I'm talking about Fuzzy.
Oh,
he probably won't get on to the weekend. I'm guessing because he's so young. Who knows what his parents will let him do?
We'll find out. I have him on Skype.
Alright, well, they just scored. It's gonna be 20-24. We're still winning by 4. Oh, they're going for 2. Okay. Yeah, and they didn't get it because they went for 2. Stopped them. Buffalo beat New York 28-17. Man. Hi there, Hoyer. Let's go, Brian. Oh, well, I'm 16, almost 17. Go, run!
Yeah, I got another phone pick with you, too.
Huh?
Dealing with this league. You never freaking told freaking Arcade that I gave him a forced win. That's why you left earlier.
What do you mean earlier?
Yeah, I had to re-invite him to the freaking league. Because he left. Because when he asked you that question on Facebook, I forced him. You never told him that.
I'm done. Don't ask me to do anything else with him anymore.
I'm just saying.
Anyways, who cares? If he wants to be like that, he can.
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah, but also I told you to tell him, but you never did.
And you probably told me when I was in league races and stuff. And
no, he was actually. I don't know. We was playing football, and you wasn't in a league race yet.
Well, don't tell me anything. Stupid how he has to complain that he's getting a forced win.
No, he didn't. You never replied to him though. That's why you left, because we thought we advanced it, and we thought we passed the Cowboys game when who you wanted to play.
Who is it? The Cowboys.
Fuzzy.
We never forced it though, right?
No. He thought we went past that because he never got a reply.
Why did you tell me that?
When he messaged you.
That was for the week before. It wasn't for the one against Fuzzy.
Yeah, but you never replied to him anything on that. So that's what he thought we advanced already.
If he messages me during school or anything like that, I'm not going to respond.
No, we was in the middle of freaking playing football because he told me. He said he just messaged you and asked you if we.
If I'm playing the game, I'm not going to look at my phone.
But you told me he messaged you and you told me what he said. So you looked at it.
Yeah, and then I told you to tell him. Because I wasn't going.
He's not on my friends list on Facebook. Till now.
Interception. Yes. Go. Touchdown. Pick six.
But I'm going to get off. Well, I got work tomorrow, so I'm going to get off and go to bed early.
Thirty-one.